brought me up intact. They marched me 20 miles a day to fit me for the war. I didn't mind the first 19, but the last one made me sore. Oh, it's not the fact that you carry on your back, nor the spring field on your shoulder, nor the 5-inch crust of khaki colored dust that makes you feel your limbs are growing older. And it's not the height on the hard turnpike that wipes away your smile, nor the socks of sisters that raise the blooming blisters. It's the last long mile. Oh, it's not the fact that you carry on your back, nor the spring peel on your shoulder, nor the 5-inch crust of khaki colored dust that makes you feel your limbs are growing older. And it's not the height on the hard turnpike that wipes away your smile, nor the socks of sisters that raise the blooming blisters. It's the last long mile. Someday they'll send us over and they'll put us in a trench, taking pot shots at the Fritzes with the Tommies and the French. And someday we'll be marching through a town across the Rhine, and then you bet we'll all forget these mournful words of mine. Oh, it's not the fact